the biggest challenge the champ has faced yet. You can feel it.
Absolutely. We could easily see the title change hands here tonight.
Or we could see a champion do whatever it takes to...
Oh, schoolboy! Shoulders down here! And he gets the shoulder up.
Trying to catch him off guard with that attempt.
Great counter! Great agility! Fails to connect on the springboard!
Done.
He's been placed in the corner now. Oh, elbow caught him right on the bridge of the nose.
Climbing up top. He's got big plans.
Incoming. Five-star frog splash. This one is headed outside, guys.
AJ with the wherewithal to avoid that.
Neck breaker.
As we all know, anything goes in an Extreme Rules match. How does one use that to their advantage, Corey?
One word, Cole. Weapons. They're legal, they're here, and they're ready to be used. It's as simple as that.
Rollins better design it quick. Time is running. Are you kidding me?
Elbow, what a counter. Out of the ring. What? Look at this. Oh, the high risk doesn't pay off.
Now, that was a harebrained idea to try that.
He was trying to find a way to attack, but completely legged out.
He steps foot in the ring again. Oh, geez. Nasty kick to the face. Rollins just a step too slow.
Oh, boy. He's stalking him. Watching. Just like that, Rollins dodges. And the knee. He's got a plan for that table, and it does not involve a dinner party.
Through the table! Oh, no, getting in position. What's he planning to do here? I think he's got it locked in good. I just don't know how to counter this thing.
I see him top out. Not like this.
He's risking permanent damage.
Targeting a body part, working the arm.
He's reeling, slowly getting up.
Knees! And he heads out of the ring. No countouts, no worries.
Gotta wonder what he's thinking about when he sets it up here.
Oh, slingshot! Oh, my!
That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was.
Coming back in the ring.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
Climbing up to the top now.
Uh-oh.
Human at this point.
Moves outside. What's the plan here? He'll head to the ring. Put into the corner now.
Apparently, this match needed a mud hole.
Oh, my goodness.
Just strike it at will.
What a reversal by AJ Styles. A roundhouse kick. Ejected from the ring.
Don't do it.
Oh, straight to the floor.
Wildly throwing your body out of the ring like that is more often than not going to provide such a result.
That was an example of boldness backfiring.
in a very bad spot here.
This is all about using that ladder as a weapon, and I think I like it.
Oh, my God.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out. Climbs back into the ring. Climbs back inside. Now an arm drag. And that failed to hit the mark. And he sends him into the corner. What are they going to do here off the second rope? Tornado snap suplex.
Amazing.
Into the ladder.
And Cole, that's not where you want to be at this point in the match.
From the top, all the way to the outside.
And after that, you know things have just kicked up a notch.
Pedal to the metal right now.
He is truly feeling it right now, as well he should.
Uh-oh, clearing off the announce table!
This is about to go from bad to worse.
This is not gonna be pretty!
I don't wanna see this happen.
And he scores a reversal on Rollins.
Rollins dodges in the nick of time.
Things are looking dire for AJ Styles right now.
I'm not sure how much Styles has left.
Yeah, he's got to dig deep and find another win if he wants to stay in this.
AJ Styles might be headed for a real loss unless he turns things around.
He puts him on the table. We know this will not end well. Scramble your brain. And now with the kendo stick in hand, he's ready to do some real damage.
Two of the premier athletes in the entire world going at it tonight.
An absolute clinic on display by Styles and Rollins.
Look at this, going counter for counter. To clear out.
Easier said than done. They are not concerned about anyone else's well-being.
Styles taking it by surprise. Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
He has got something destructive in his mind.
Kick to the gut.
This is going to be bad.
Down through the table. Just look at this scene. Absolute carnage.
This match has gotten out of control, and I don't know if it was worth it.
Yeah, well, this sanguineous WWE Universe loved it, Saxton. Make of that what you will.
What a sit-out.
Wait a minute.
What energy in this arena tonight.
I'm getting goosebumps.
He slides back into the ring.
Rollins throwing caution to the wind.
From the top. Fails to hit the bullseye.
Attack from behind.
Neckbreaker. Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Neckbreaker. Ouch.
He'll take things into the ring.
I think we're gonna see it.
Step through.
Amazing
resilience on display from Seth Rollins.
How?
Look out. We've seen this win matches for Rollins.
Strange game plan for sure, but hey, maybe he has something even bigger and badder planned.
To the outside now. What's he open to find down there?
Look out!
That was ridiculous!
Just a devil-may-care attitude on full display.
Going for broke, and it pays off.
Rollins escaping danger.
Got it.
That wet sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
He's stalking his opponent from...
Here we go! Good Lord! Taking flight!
That's gravity taking a break before coming down like thunder!
Listen to this place! It's electric!
Sliding back into the action.
Yeah. Knee strike!
Seth Rollins taking...
Uh-oh.
Let's go!
Impressive reversal on Rollins.
Shift into the tides with this championship match.
Talk about history in the making. This is literally one for the history books, when we got to witness it up close and personal.
Stop making this about